All right, so Sean, you addressed on June 17, you addressed the Mrs. Butterworth bottle, and in a brand review, it's intended to evoke the images of a loving grandmother, but you stand in solidarity with your black and brown communities. Now, this is the type of thing that I know I respect. You're out front. It wasn't like someone said, you know what, Sean is doing, he's a bad guy. But what will a review look like? Because frankly, I like the stuff, and I grab the bottle. And it's kind of like I could grab Log Cabin, I grab this. It's iconic, but it's wrong.
Well, to some degree, Jim, perception is reality. You know, Mrs. Butterworth was really architected to resemble a loving grandmother, but we can understand how some people may view it differently, may find it offensive. So we're really in the listening mode right now. We want to understand what a diverse range of our consumers and our employees think, and we want to do what's right. It's really part of a bigger initiative, Jim, to really coming out of all the horrific things you've seen in society over the last couple months, the horrific violence, the racial injustice. We and other companies have to up our game when it comes to diversity and inclusion. And that starts with listening, and it starts with being more aware and more sensitive. And that's really what this Mrs. Butterworth review is all about.
How do you keep it so it doesn't go back to the way it was, Sean? I've known you for a long time, and I know you're a guy I look toward be able to say it's not one-off, that it's not something that happened and then we're on to the next.
Well, that is the key right now, Jim. I see a groundswell of energy to not lose momentum against this cause. You know, one of the things that we value as a company is results. We are really not big on pontificating, suggesting we're going to do all these things. We want to focus on what is the plan, and we want to deliver results, because the proof will ultimately be in the pudding. And there's a real unanimity that we cannot lose momentum on this cause. We cannot let this slip through the cracks. We have to rally as a team. We have to come together, and we have to get it done. And if you look at our track record, when we put our mind to something and we say we're going to make progress in this area and we do it together, we get it done.
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag Mad Tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.